here's the first handle done. It's been sanded I'll just cut this off on the end. I'll just part it off on the end. Cut it off with a Japanese saw and shape that after I put the handle on. But that's pretty sweet. So let's just go ahead and see one go from start to finish. So I've already put my spur drive marks in this, and I wallowed this out a little bit so it wouldn't crack it, because that's not much material and that point of the live center could break it. Thank you. I'm not a skilled enough turner to do this kind of stuff with a skew chisel. They scare me. You know, you can be cutting along and have a perfect cut, and then all of a sudden it grabs and wings. And I just have, you know, I just don't do it enough. I just don't turn enough. So I just kind of power through it with some gouges, and then I'll shape it out here with a scraper, and then I'll just sand it, and that's usually good enough for me. So let me go ahead and cut a little bit more off of this while I've got it right here. I'll sand the rest of that off. The main thing for me is I see people do this where they're touching the work, but I always keep my hands behind the plane of the tool rest. I'm afraid of lathes. They can hurt you really, really quickly. And like I said, I'm not skilled enough to, I don't do it every day. So I have a real, real healthy respect for these machines. Things can get out of hand really quickly on a lathe. And I don't have a flat scraper right now, so I just took this old laminate file and just ground a bevel on the end of it, and it seems to do a pretty nice job. This rest down. Yeah, that's looking pretty contoured. I like that. Okay, let me just set where the end of this is going to be. Close enough. They're pretty close. I mean, I think maybe this is a little chunkier, but this is the bigger handle. So Plus, I'm going to sand a little bit away. It's not that much, but I don't know. Maybe I should take off a little bit more. When in doubt, measure. Yeah, this is about an eighth of an inch, a bit smaller. And this feels really good, so I will take a little bit more off. I'm going to make a little bit tighter neck in here then. Let me go sharpen my file. I'll remove a little bit of this material with this gouge.